Hello everyone, my topic for today is conditional formatting. Let us first understand what is conditional formatting. It is a feature used to assign certain formatting only when the value of the cell meets the specified condition. Let us see how to use conditional formatting in MS Excel. For that, we need a question. I have a question here. What is the shortcut key for bold? As we all know, the answer is A option, Control B. So let's start to use the conditional formatting. For that, select a cell and then we will go to style group. Click the conditional formatting button. Select the first option, highlight cell rules. Then click equal to. A dialog box will appear. Type the option A here and give a color to it. Then press OK. Now whenever I type A option here, and then press enter, it will show me the green color, means my answer is correct. For the incorrect answer, we will choose another color. For that, click the cell again, go to conditional formatting, select the first option, highlight cell rules, and then go to more rules. Then click the arrow to the right of the greater than. Select not equal to option. Again, we will give the option A. Then click format. Format cell dialog box will appear. Go to font button. Choose a color. Suppose I choose red color. Click OK. Again, click the format. Then select the fill button. We will give a background color also, but the color should be different. Click OK. Now whenever I type the incorrect option, say B, and then press enter, it will show me the red color. Or if I type the option C, again, it will show me red color. So for the correct answer, the color is green. And for the incorrect answer, the color is red. Thank you. I hope you like this session.